It's not awesome.
I think people in my party just say, look, this is a non-issue, just release the returns and it'll all go away. My experience is that the Democratic Party these days has approached taxes in a very different way than in the past. Their opposition people look for anything they can find to distort, to twist, and to try and make negative.